Did they ever figure out that one polar bear that was in Russia that had been sprayed? It said like T34 on it. Someone had spray painted T and the number 34 on the side of a bear's body, and they don't know what happened.
That's extremely ballsy to spray paint a polar bear.
How do they do it? And then the real concern is that this bear is going to have a real hard time hunting because they're going to be able to see it much better because of the fact that it has the spray paint on the side of it.